going to understanding the important concept that is very very important for our physics only. So that we are going to see that scalars and vectors. Scalars and vectors. New chapter. First chapter is completed totally. So today we are going to understanding the one new concept. So that is scalars and vectors. So this is we are going to see in the first of all we are going to see that units and dimensions. Units and dimensions nalli physical quantity anta now helthe. What is a physical quantity means the quantity which can be measurable. Physical quantity andre enri which can be measurable. Okay, so physical quantity, so in units and dimension, units and dimensionally, yes, so there we can see that physical quantity means physical quantity which can be measurable. Physical quantity which can be measurable, we can see that. Okay, so the quantity which can be measurable, so in two way we can see that. One, we are going to see that fundamental quantity, and another one we are going to see that derived quantity. Illi enagtada erdu quantity galu bartav, one fundamental quantity and bartav illi. So one we can see that fundamental quantity, and another one we are going to see that derived quantity. Okay, the further things we can understand in the units and dimensions. Idrolagade enada fundamental quantity means what, derived quantity means what, so that we can understand in the units and dimensions. Now we are going to see that in scalars and vectors, in scalars and vectors, this physical quantity can be what divided into two way. One we are going to call the scalar quantity, and another one we are going to call the vector quantity. So one another idu scalar and vector quantity. So physical quantity physical quantity means what, which can be measurable. Physical quantity, okay, idu enada physical quantity antu helthenu. So physical quantity means according to units and dimension it's measurable. So in it can be measured or it can be classified in fundamental quantity and derived quantity. Okay, so here we can see that how to measure the quantities means. So fundamental quantity like mass, length, time, okay, and this one luminous intensity, electric current, temperature, amount of substance, these are the physical quantities. These physical quantities are called fundamental quantities. Okay, the derived quantity like illi enagirutha antandre, so iga one example velocity. Ada velocity equal to displacement by time. Okay, so velocity equal to displacement by time is so that derived quantity is derived from the what, fundamental quantities. Adu edra meg dependent agirthada, fundamental quantity meg dependent aagtha. Okay, that will be depending upon the what, fundamental. So depending upon that quantities we have classified in two way. One we are going to call the fundamental quantity, and another one we are going to call the derived quantity. So now this physical quantity also classified in two way. So one we are going to call this physical quantity, we are also classified in two way. So one we are going to call the scalar quantity, and another one we are going to call the vector quantity. Okay, so physical quantity, so why we are going to again classify this physical quantity means based upon the magnitude and direction. Based upon the what, magnitude and direction. In our physics it is very important that direction is also, some quantities are there that will be called vector quantities which have both magnitude and direction. Illi eradu quantities gol irthava, aa eradu quantities gol ke en kritheno enada antandre, eradu quantity antandre scalar mattu vector quantity nalli idu edre meg dependent aagta antandre magnitude and direction. Magnitude and direction. So magnitude means what? Magnitude antandre enu, which is we can measure the values, numericals, numerical value ant kritheno. So numerical value antandre iga for example length ada, ಸೊ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್ ಈಸ್ 1 meter. ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್ ಏನದ ರೀ 1 meter ಅದ, 2 meter ಅದ, 3 meter.
ಸೊ 1 meter, 2 meter, 3 meters. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್.
ಇವಕ್ಕೇನು ಕರಿತೇನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇನೋ. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಲೆಂಗ್ತಿಗೆ ಆಯ್ತು. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಟೆಂಪ್ರೇಚರ್ ಇಫ್ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕನ್, ಟೆಂಪ್ರೇಚರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ 1 degree Celsius, 2 degree Celsius, ಓಕೆ, 3 degree Celsius, ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೇನು ಕರಿತೇನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇನೋ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್. ಇದಕ್ಕೇನು ಕರಿತೇನೋ ಯೂನಿಟ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಅಸೈನ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಅಸೈನ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಟೆಂಪ್ರೇಚರ್. ಇದು ಟೆಂಪ್ರೇಚರ್ಗಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅದೇ ಅದ. ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ 2 ways. ಒನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಪುಟ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಮೀಟರ್. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಅದೇನೋ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಟೆಂಪ್ರೇಚರ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್. ಮಾಸ್ ತೊಗೋರಿ, ಮಾಸ್ ಅಂತ ತೊಗೊಂಡೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊರಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 1 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg, 4 kg, ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 4 kg. ದ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಕೆ ಜಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್, ಮಾಸ್. ಕೆ ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 1, 2, 3, 4 ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್. ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್. ದ ಟೋಟಲಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್. ಸೊ ಇದೇನದ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ ನಾವು. ಸೊ ಯೂನಿಟ್, ಸೊ ಇದು 2 types ನಾವು ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಒಂದು ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ, ಒಂದು ಅದರದ್ದು ಏನದ ಇದು ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ ನಾವು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 1 ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್, ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ದ ವಾಟ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಯು ನೋ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆ ಬೋತ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೇಡ್ 1 meter ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೇಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್, ಸೊ 1 meter. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ದ 1 meter ಡಿಸ್ಟನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್. ಈಗೇನದ ನಾ ಏನು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕತ್ತಿನ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂದ ವೆಸ್ಟಿಗೆ. ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಾಗ್ಲಕತ್ತ, ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಲ್ಲ ಇದು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅದ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾರ್ತ್ ಪೋ ಈ ಥರ. ಸೊ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ 1 meter. 1 meter ಅಂದ್ರೇನು, ಇದು 1 meter ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಆಗ್ಲಕತ್ತದ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂದ ವೆಸ್ಟಿಗೆ. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೆಡ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ಟ್ 1 meter. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ಟ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ the direction of the body is going to be changes. If both direction and magnitude, both direction and magnitude if it is there, then that quantity we are to call the vector quantity. That quantity is we are going to call the vector quantity. Following, no? Thililakattudela? This is, idu nodappe. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಬಾಡಿ ಅದ, ಆ ಬಾಡಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕತ್ತದ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೊಂಟದ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಥರ ನಾವು ಎರೋ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರದ್ದು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಏನಾಗತ್ತದ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ವೆಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹೊಂಟದ. ಈಗ ಅದೇನೇನ ಈಗ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಹೊಂಟದ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೊಂಟಿದೋ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ನಾ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಹೊಂಟೀನಿ, ಕಾಲೇಜಿಂದ ಹೊಂಟಿದಿ, ಕಾಲೇಜಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿ, ಏನು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಿದ್ರು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೆದರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಕಾಲೇಜ್. ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ it will be what a direction is there. Direction. So means you are coming, means you are going to the college. That is the direction is there. So when you are leaving the college, the direction is changed. Got or no? Okay, so that it play the what direction. It play the what a direction. Followed the? So here we are not at all mentioning the direction. We are only saying the what a numerical values. Magnitude we are saying. Okay, magnitude we are saying. Here the both the things are there. Magnitude and direction. Magnitude and direction. Both the things it will be having. So then this physical quantity, it will be classified in two ways. One we are going to call the scalar quantity and another one we are going to call the vector quantity. So then how to define? Okay, scalar quantity means what? Vector quantity means how to define here? First of all, scalar quantity is a physical quantity. Scalar quantity is a physical quantity which have only magnitude but no direction. Okay, it have only magnitude. So it's have what? It have only magnitude. Only magnitude. Only magnitude but no direction. But no direction. Okay, so it's only magnitude is there. There is no direction. So that type of physical quantities are called scalar quantity. Some quantities are there. So we are never going to defining that direction. For example, if I say that today the temperature, the room temperature is 24 degrees Celsius. How are you going to say that the total this room, we are not going to say that this corner is 24 degrees Celsius, that corner is 22 degrees Celsius. We are saying like that. We are not at all assigning the direction. We are not at all assigning the direction. Direction anna assign martta illa. We are not at all assigning the direction. So then that we are going to call the scalar quantity. Now time we are saying that. Time. What is the time now? 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. We are saying that this corner east is 8 o'clock, west is 12 o'clock. We are saying like that. Commonly what we are saying that, hey, what's the time now? So 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock we are saying like that. What's the time now? So 8:30, 9:30, whatever the time is there now. So we are never going to say that direction. Direction is not there. Direction is not there. So then that physical quantities are called scalar quantities. That physical quantity is what we are going to call now scalar quantities. So scalar quantity, it have only magnitude but no direction. Now examples. Examples what we can see that. Example. Mass. Okay. Mass. Time. Okay. So time. Followed time, temperature. Okay, so electric flux. Electric flux, magnetic flux. Magnetic flux, work. Okay, so work, energy. So many are there. So like that and so on we can see that. So many are there. Okay, so mass, time, temperature, electric flux, magnetic flux, work, energy and so on. So this is what we are going to call scalar quantities. These are the example. It have only magnitude but no direction. Illi en irutha khali magnitude irutha yavade taradu direction iruvudilla anta quantity en kirithano scalar quantity. That type of quantities we are going to call the scalar quantity. So now see, work is called scalar quantity, but here the work is also having the what direction and magnitude. Direction or the magnitude of the work has to be done. Work done by the body, work done on the body anthe helthenu, work done by the body, work done on the body. Ig example ig enada antandra
one example. This is the one book is there. Okay, this is the one book. So if I apply the force on this one, so work done is equal to zero. We are saying that work done enna lagutada zero ada. If it is moving along with the direction and displacement, both are in the same direction, both are in the same direction, force and displacement both are in the same direction, then it is work is positive. We are saying that if I say that force is a force and displacement both are in opposite direction, both are in opposite direction, okay, so then work is negative. Work is positive, zero and negative. So it have the what direction also and magnitude, but even though we are not going to say it's a scalar, it's a, even though we are not going to say it's a vector quantity, idukka vector quantity helal na yak helal antadre, because it does not obey the what vector algebra. Vector algebra no obey martta illa adikken kirtano idu scalar quantity ada ant helteno. So this quantity we are going to call the scalar quantity. Follow sir? Okay, some quantities have both magnitude and direction. Some quantities have both magnitude and direction, even though we are not going to say it's a vector quantity, because of the what it does not obey the what vector algebra. It does not obeying the rules of vector algebra. Vector algebra do rules obey madalla, obey madalla anta quantity gen karilagatino scalar quantity antu karitanu. Okay, so that quantities we are going to call the scalar, but it obeying the what scalar, scalar algebra, scalar algebra. So it is obeying, so because of that, that quantity is called scalar quantity antu karitanu. Now coming towards this vector quantity, vector quantity it have both magnitude and direction. Okay, so vector quantity, so its quantity have both, it have both magnitude and direction, both magnitude and direction. So it is a, first of all we can see that vector quantity is a physical quantity, its own physical quantity which have both magnitude and direction. It have both a magnitude and direction, so then that quantities are called vector quantity. Anta quantities en kirtano vector quantity. For example, displacement, displacement, displacement is what we can see that so it is a shortest distance between what initial position to the final position. Here initial to final, that indicates what direction, starting point se end point, starting so end point tak to direction hota na, initial position to the final position. So here we are going to see that both magnitude and direction, magnitude and direction. So next, velocity. Velocity means the time rate of change of displacement. Displacement is already vector quantity, then velocity is also a vector quantity. So it's of both magnitude and direction. Next, acceleration, the time rate of change of what velocity, isn't it? So if the direction, if it is the velocity is increasing, then we are going to say it's a positive acceleration. Velocity increase aalakattadre positive acceleration, velocity decrease aalakattu negative acceleration. Okay, negative acceleration. If velocity is constant, constant ittandre enantenu acceleration is zero, there is no change in the velocity. Velocity change aalakattano illa, there is no change in the velocity is called acceleration is zero. Followed, if it is increasing velocity, then it is, we are going to see that enada positive artha. Decreasing velocity, then it is called negative. So then that is, we are going to call the acceleration is also what a acceleration is also a vector quantity. Followed the thing sir, vector quantity. And then force, force, force means anything which can be changeable, means it has the, so that type of quantities are called physical quantity en karitano adaka, so vector quantity, so which have both magnitude and direction. So then this we are going to call the vector quantity anta karitano. We are going to understanding the representation of vectors, representation of representation of vectors. Representation of vectors means here we are going to see that how to represent the vector. So vector now hang represent madbeku. So represent madak now yav tara idu madbeku antadre, here I will take one example. This is the one straight line with having the what, arrow head. Straight line which having the what, arrow head ada. So straight line which is having the what, arrow head. So this is what we are going to call the tail. Idu the enada tail ant kirithe, idakke en kirithe no tail ant. Idu enada ri head ant kirithe no. This is what we are going to call the head. Okay, so this is tail, this is the what, head. So that tail, I'll initiate that O point indicates the what, tail, and this is A point, it indicates the head. Okay, it indicates the head. So that O to A, it's one straight line. That straight line gives the what, magnitude of the vector. Adhen kodutada OA. So that OA is the what, OA vector we can write down. This modulus we have put now. So that is we are going to call the magnitude of the vector and kritino. Magnitude of the vector. So this OA, it's writing OA bare baal time to gotada. I will assign one letter. So that letter P, we can see that P vector. Okay, P vector. P for pukale anta tobodu. P for physics anta tobodu. P for problems antanu tobodu. Okay, P vector. Sir, yaka tondri P anta kelthara namage obobbaru. P enare assign madodilla. Yes sir, letter anna one assign madbeku. Okay,
we can write down the what,
P vector. So that is modulus of P vector, that equal to OA vector, that equal to what, magnitude of vector, that indicates the what, magnitude of the vector ant kirithenu. This arrowhead gives the what, direction. Arrowhead, it gives the what, direction. So how to represent means, we can see, we can represent it by this way, P vector. How we can write down the P vector? The arrow straight line, that is OA. Okay, O indicates the what, tail. A indicates the head. So this we are going to represent by the P vectors. Okay, so we can put the one letter. So any one letter we can put it, that is P vector. So that we are going to call the vectors. Okay, so arrow mark indicating the direction. Arrow mark, it indicates the what, direction. Arrow mark can indicate martadre direction anta indicate martadre. So that is a, it indicates the what, direction. So this we can write down the what, P vector. Idu enadare P vector ada. So P vector we can write down in terms of the what, modulus. Modulus of P vector gives the what, magnitude. Either we can write down modulus of P vector or P, that gives the what, magnitude. En kodutha idu, magnitude. Magnitude of the vector P. Magnitude of vector P. Follow the thing, sir. Any doubt? You people have any doubt? It's under care. Now some note we can see that a scalar can added. Scalar in what about no? Some note we can see that. Note anta. Enappa antandre note. Scalar, it can be added. Okay, so it can be added. Add madabodnu. Andre enu? Koodisabodu. Added. Subtract. Okay, added or subtract. Subtract madabodu. Okay, subtracting. Subtraction kritiyala. So andre kalibodu. Okay, added, subtracted, and it is also multiplied and divide nu madabodu. Multiplied nu madabodu matta divide nu madabodu. And dividing. Divided. Multiplied, divided. So but scalar, it is over. Okay, now next vector. So vector, it can be what, added, subtracted, multiplied, but no, but it is not dividing. It is not a dividing. Divide agala. Divide. Okay, so it is not a divide.
ಸೊ ಯಾಕೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಯಾಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಇದರೊಳಗಡೆ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ನೂ ಅದ ಮತ್ತು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ನು ಅದ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ರೀಸನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಇದು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಡಿಷನ್, ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್, ಬಟ್ ನೋ ಡಿವಿಷನ್. ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸಿ ದಟ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಸಮ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್, ನೋಟ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೋರಿ ಇದು, ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ನೋಟ್. What? ಏನು ಹಾಂ ಹಾಕ್ತೆ ಏಕ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಥೋಡ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ನೇ ಹೊರ ಹಾಗೆ ಪಿಚ್ಚೆ ಹೊರ ಏಕ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಹೋಗ್ಯಾ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಬ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಕೆ ಚಲೋ ರಾಬ್ ಕರು ಮೇ.